Doesn't look like it. Not many people at all. It's empty.
Surprise factor. Wow. Very bright, oh.
Very bright, but very empty. Ipoh Walk. Jalan Pasar.
Kawan itu Wisma JAP lo. Dia lagi impian lo. It's a dream.
Wisma JAP.
Kawan.
No?
Impian. Going to be an impian night day. If a day. Well, no one. Okay.
Only a dream. Where is it called?
I don't know. You don't know.
Yo.
Huh?
Yeah. Good, good, good.
Got. Oh. Water, lah.
What is it? It's not as cold as yesterday. And yesterday was raining all the time. Today is the 13th of January 2018, it's a Saturday, it's 6:45 PM. Oh, big patch of water here. Oh, welcome to Get Your Head in a Seasick Mood production. Some porridge here, or some fried rice, or last time we ate the char. All fun, not bad. Oh, they're selling sugar cane there. Quite a lot of sugar cane to be had. Kampung Simi, and this one, of course, is Jalan Pasar or Market Street. It's slightly drizzly, slightly, not a lot, but slightly. Sin Lok Yi Rest. Chinese New Year is in a month's time. Behind there, the chendol or ice cream fella, is it selling anything? No idea. You can see that's there, that's the Tasik Cement Factory. Well, not many people today, even though it's about 6:45 PM. And this one is the porridge seller. porridge seller sells porridge. Yao mei ah.
Chi chao.
What are you having?
Chi chao.
Chi chao. Oh. Fried intestine.
Ah.
Oh yeah.
Oh, you just want the fried intestine.
Fried intestine and fish. Ah. Chin chao. Chao chong to my view. Are you
more?
Okay, chao chi intestines only. Fried intestines. Oh, porridge is the only thing that's been sold here. Do they know other hawkers? Hey, buddy, you? Very cute. You, man. Baba Yao. Oh, they have assorted rice as well.
Chichao.
What's the meaning of chichao?
Innards.
Innards? Only fried one? Fried intestines?
Oh.
Chao chong.
Chao chong.
Hello? Chao chong.
What do you do?
I don't want to eat the
inner.
Inner
is it?
Gizzard, yeah.
Oh, gizzard, no thanks. This is not beer. Last time we ate the chow hou fun from that restaurant there. They only do porridge?
No.
Let's go take a look. This place is, according to my parents, famous for its porridge. Because they have the gizzards there. Oh, they also have the noodles. Huh? Because you can see the yimi there. This is the porridge. And there is where they put the toppings. We call those things ginger fried dough, which is there. Oh, lady, you want to buy fun? Oh, they also sell noodles. What fun?
My fun is
oh. So it's not only porridge, but noodles as well. Those are pork blood cubes if you want to get the innards. Is it a yin da moa? Yin da moa? Hey, my jo giloya. Oh, they've been selling for 30 years already. Why sing ah? Miss Lee. Ah, that's the vermicelli there. They sell noodles here. Those noodles are to go. You buy 30 years here, one same place? One same place here, 30 years buy chuk? 30 years here in the same spot. Into the porridge there. Just enough to cook the porridge. Oh, sorry, cook the pork. Kampung Simi also has its own nasi kandar, which I think opened this year or last, no, opened last year I think, it's there. Yeah, I think they have fish also, right, when it comes to their porridge. The innards are there, and that's the price. Of course, that one I don't speak Chinese. Oh, fish head noodles and porridge. And they have fried fish there. And they have mee sua, and the condiments are there. So they super heat the porridge. Is that ours? Yep, that's ours. $13. Oi, oi, no problem. $13 here. Oh, they have the cubes. That one has more. Oh, so extra fried intestines in lieu of the blood. They call those things blood pork cubes. And in fresh intestines. See, they have been here for 30 years. Right? Yeah.
How many times have you done?
Who cares? Nobody cares. This is the red chilies with vinegar, sour chili, seems no garlic, maybe ginger, chili, vinegar, no garlic. Fried intestines. bit of greens, a bit of salad. I smell the sesame oil, just a bit. I don't see any ginger. I think the ginger, not much. I don't see any. That's a shame. This porridge tastes nice with the ginger. What? Can I ask me?
No.
Porridge tastes nice by itself. What do you call ginger in Chinese?
Kyo.
Forgot already.
Bye, guys. Bye.
porridge, right? Porridge is cooked quite nicely.
Yours is more, eh? Different bowl.
Why is mine more? There are a lot of people in the other restaurant. Drink so much tea.
time they give more salad. Maybe 2 years ago, more salad. Now less. But they finish so early.
It's at 3, yeah.
3 p.m.
For the Hokkien's to pray, I think. Or for consumption, for religious purposes. It's a nice house with a very large and spacious balcony upstairs. Very nice. It's a big pool next to this car. Lorry.
What?
Sorry. Hey, lorry coming, lorry coming. Okay.
Get what do I?
Doesn't look like it. There are not many people at all. It's empty.
Surprise factor. Wow. Very bright, oh.
Very bright but very empty. Ipoh Walk. Jalan Pasar.
Kau ni kau Wisma JP lo, dia kau impian lo, it's a dream. Wisma JP, kau ni, no, impian. Going to be an impian day. If a day. What do I want? Okay.
A dream. Where is it called?
I don't know. You know.
Yo.
Huh?
Yeah. Good. It's not as cold as yesterday. And yesterday it was raining all the time. Today is the 13th of January 2018. It's a Saturday. It's 6:45 PM. Oh, big patch of water here. Oh, welcome to Get Your Head in a Seasick Mood production. Some porridge here, or some fried rice. Oh, last time we ate the char hor fun. Not bad. Oh, they're selling sugar cane there. Quite a lot of sugar cane to be had. Kampung Simi, and this one, of course, is Jalan Pasar or Market Street. It's slightly drizzly, slightly. Not a lot, but slightly. Xin Lok Yi Rest Wu. Chinese New Year is in a month's time. Behind there, the chendol or ice cream fella, is it selling anything? No idea. Can see that's the